The Jackrabbits have won four in a row, each victory different from the last. Tonight, a chance to make a statement as SDSU looks to run the gauntlet against its Dakota rivals. 5-2 South Dakota State meets winless South Dakota. It is the 228th meeting of the state-U rivalry, and it takes place inside the Sanford Pentagon in Sioux Falls. Shot clock at 12. Arians, using a Dettlinger screen, goes in the lane, falling away. Seven-footer swishes with the left-hand release by Alex Arians. Right wing, Pero Hunt. Right corner, Xavier Fuller for three, and it's good. Around a screen, Plitzuwhite, cut off by Easley. Left corner, Ty Chisholm, an open three over Arians is good. Ty Chisholm, second three of the year, and Eric Henderson a timeout. Left corner, Arians, a right-hand dribble to the right angle, in the lane, fading away. Arians' 13-footer around and in. Wing left, Arians, left corner, Mims. He'll drive baseline past Anderson and lay it up with the right hand for two. Bounce pass, Amude, baseline left. Double team, spins past Arians, 8-footer good. What a move by Amude, who has 10. USD is up 21. Friedel, a pull-up straight on, 16-foot jumper is good for South Dakota State. The sophomore has 5. 38-19, Coyotes, pull-up three, Plitzuwhite is good. Shireman, lane left to the rack. Left corner, Winget fakes a triple. He'll go baseline, step past the defender, and bank it in for two. Left, Pero Hunt, 6 to shoot. Here's Amude, top of the key, a deep three over Shireman, swish for Stanley Amude. Here's Winget, high ride around an apple screen. Step back, straight on three. Good, David Winget hits. 55 seconds left in the half. That is a long three with high arc from the right wing. Good by Baylor Shireman. Wing left, Xavier Fuller. Free throw line, Amude for two. Good again, Stanley Amude with 26. Shireman with two hands on the ball, lobs it high right to Arian. Step back three from the wing. Good, ahead of the horn. Winget speeds up the floor. Trailer Arians up top. Right wing Winget for three over Amude. Good for David Winget. One dribble, double teamed out top Amude. Three over Winget, caught it. Stanley Amude, 31. Right corner easily, dribbles once, bounce pass, baseline right to Apple. He'll dribble past Cabateros, falling away with the left hand off the window, it's good for two. Here's Arians, high right with a jab step against Chisholm, right wing Mims for three, and that's good for Matt Mims. 9:52 remaining as Arians crosses the timeline, left hand dribble to the free throw line, inside the arc, out to the left wing to Shireman for three, and it is good for Baylor Shireman. Archambault left wing, bounce pass baseline to Amude, 15-footer over Shireman, good, and Shireman fouled him on the way down. Jackrabbit possession, Mims, high left, it's Winget, guarded by Amude. Flips to Easley, right of the circle for three, and Charlie Easley hits from deep. Five to play, Jack's down 15, Mims right wing for three, forced it no good. Dettlinger saves the rebound into Mims' hands. Up top, Winget fakes a three, splits two defenders, goes in, left-hander off glass, good. 20 to shoot, 2:35 left. Right wing Archambault, right corner Amude, three over the closeout of Dettlinger is good. Amude with 41 points. Eric Henderson and Todd Lee do shake hands at center court. Henderson has a word for Lee, who pats him on the stomach. Henderson taps Lee on the back. And the University of South Dakota snaps the four-game win streak for the Yellow and Blue, the final in the CU Mortgage Direct Dakota Showcase here in Sioux Falls. Coyotes 91, Jackrabbits 78.